The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The Saint of the Day, after this. Every July 26, we honor the legacy of an Italian nun named Bartolome. She was the foundress of the Sisters of Charity of Louvain. She lived her life in the 1800s and lived to only be 26. I'm Dennis Daly.